Hello guys and girls and people, welcome back to the new series of what was Chocomo, but gets a bit complex a wee bit. Let me fly back to my base. Wait, my door's down here. Right, so what we had to do is regen the world because of some of the errors, and of course we've moved officially to Yogg's pack. Because of course of who we have playing here and the links we can have between the servers, all got stuck on my door. So I started at the beginning of the weekend, migrate the server, and figured since Chocobo's over, what should I do now? I'll ignore that metal door. Oh, get up here. Right, so me and Ted had a wee discussion about what we should do, and we decided that since he's doing blood magic and he really likes it, I was going to take on Ars Magica. And we're going to have some wizard wars. So as you can see over there, Ted lives in a god-awful hell biome thing. This is Biomes of Plenty and it's amazing. And I live in a sacred spring, and he lives in Deadlands, so that's his stuff. And this is mine, and I've decided, because I'm an all-powerful wizard, or I aim to be when I'm done, going to live in a tree. So this is Ars Magica. I'll show you around quickly. So that's my bedroom. That's where I've managed to go and find some magic-y stuff and put it in there to work with. This is me smeltery, because that's the way it works. And part of this is I'm not going to do anything power-related kind of thing. See if I can go purely medieval style. So down here is the base of the tree, how you get in from the ground. In here is because you always need one. I've got my nether room with a lockable carpentry door. And I set the little plate at the bottom to be player only, so mobs can't get through. But it doesn't make any difference in the long run, and I'll show you why when I go into the nether later. Here's the other tree I've cannibalised. So you can see the beginnings of a farm, which took me bloody ages of rooting stuff because I wanted it to look semi-natural. I just love the way this pissing biome looks. And all the way down the bottom of there is my entrance. Oh, sorry, hiccup. Entrance to me mineshaft, which is lovely. Ars Magica. So, to do Ars Magica, I quickly need to tab out and change my second window, because I've forgotten. I need to get the first book, really, and to do that, I need to make an item frame, and I haven't done that in so long, I have to look it up, mate. How terrible is that? But yeah, so Wizard Wars with Ted, an item frame. It's this one, which is just a bit of leather and some sticks. I think I've got some leather. I killed some cows. Did I put it in there? I've got two. Oh shit, I might have to go kill some more cows. Bugger, Ashen. Alright, so let's quickly make my item frame. Apparently I've forgotten how to Minecraft in this period of time. And you make a book as well, don't I? Because to get it, you have to have a book and an item frame. Let's quickly grab it. Go in here, let's grab out my special chiseled wood. And go up a level and put this in. Bloop. Oh. I get stuck on my own stairs all the time. Ah! Lag spike! Alright, so this is the pool. So, I think I can literally just... If I put that... where's it gone? You go there. So if I put you there... I can just do that, can't I? Item frame there, and then I have to go get a book. So, how do we make a normal bloody book? A book! A book! A book! 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 Oh, that's not how you spell book. Book. Enter. Book. It's just a normal book? Must be just a normal book. Oh, one leather and three paper. So I need to go and get some stuff for some paper. So let's go for a wee flight and see if we can find some Hoojima Whip. Same time, we'll collect anything we need. So yeah, so migrate everything over. I didn't bother taking the base because, of course, I've got no chocobos anymore. So what would be the point, really? But I've migrated all the other bases. Dave's back over, Jamie's over, the guys from VG. Andy's starting a little series, which will be quite cool, because he's going to be a dragon knight. Crane's going to do what Crane does, and I'll be honest, half the time, I don't know what Crane's doing with her times. Oh, is that what I want? Is this... Oh, that's hemp. Check if there's any other way of making paper. Darkcraft, nope. Just that, apparently. Some sugarcane. What's this? This is hemp. Ah, so I can use hemp. Aha, let's get some more hemp. I need some more hemp. Hemp, 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 hemp. Hemp, 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 hemp. Whee! So the only thing I actually brought was my open blocks thing. I dumped everything else into my trash can. Shut up, pig. Because I didn't want it, really. What we got here? What we got up here? Can we see anything of any use? But of course, I've never done Ars Magica before, so I don't really know what I'm doing. So comments would be muchas appreciated. Because my current aim is to basically get some battle armour, the mage battle armour. Oh, more hemp. I should probably start growing this stuff, really, shouldn't I? Probably should have thought about that in advance, really, shouldn't you, guy? Yes, you should. Yes, you should. There's no more here. Oh, 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 oh. I need to get some of those travel boots that Crane has, because Christ, walking is boring. Alright, let's go this way. It's flying through the water region. Do, 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 do. Run out of water there. Got to jump back up. Dun, 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 dun. Oh. Oh. For those that did ask as well, I will make a how to build Yogpak bizarre bardy bardy blah guide at some point in the near future. Ooh. Aha! Ha 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 ha! This is what the people want. Oh, that hurt. Grab this and that. That should do. Right. Whee! I've got no way of travelling quickly because I don't have a thingy anymore. So I might have to do a little bit of witchery too to get a. You know what I mean, don't you? Because that noise helped. A broomstick so I can pretend to be a member of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. I could put my glasses on and pretend to be Harry Potter if I stabbed myself in the forehead. I really need a travel system. Good lord, this is painful. But yeah, I'm just going to beat Ted up, basically. Apparently, blood magic is more powerful, but I've also smartened Ted. Whoa. Whee! Alright, that's not my tree. Where is my tree? Oh, bollocks, it's further away than I thought. Got what I needed, though, so it's alright. Whee! Whee! I love this thing. And there's... Oh, hello. I'll grab that while I'm here. Two for my steel pickaxe. That's the only one that can mine up the decent tinker stuff. I had so much trouble getting steel, by the way. Oh! Alright, yoink. Oh god, that was quite a big vein of it. Alright, got that, that, and that. And I'll have that too. Thank you very much. Alright. Oh, I left. No, I didn't leave the door open. I'm just going blind. What's that? Oh no, it's the edge of Ted's biome. With his blood water, because he is evil. Evil. Let's eat some non-nommies. All the way. Ah! This took ages to make, by the way. Hollowed out an entire fucking tree. Hollowed out two trees, technically. For me pathways. Up we go. Alright, so I've got that. So, let's go over to my crafting table. I'll keep one bit of hemp like that. Oh, hemp seeds. Alright, I'll have that instead. I knew it worked like... Oh, you can't do that. That's poo. Alright, three bits of paper. So a book is three bits of paper and a bit of leather. Let's just do... I guess I should get some animal farms at some point. I imagine I'll need them. Alright, let's quickly go and... Let's go run into my Mistcraft area, apparently. This way. Oh, I also have these. I collected some of these when I was mining. Which are quite useful. Some berry bushes. Right, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Down into the farm. Where's my hemp? Can I plant that? I can apparently just plant that there. Plonk that down. That there. Let's go up here. Why is that? Let us put that there and fix that bit of ground. Right, come here. Come here, you bum. Right, let's just go up here. Up here. Oh, thank you very much. Up here. Oh, it's me. Oh, that's gone weird. Maybe an animal fell on it. Don't fall off the edge of the cliff, guy. Oh, it's a wee little bit of a lag spot there, isn't it? Oh, that didn't go as planned, did it? You ignoramus. Right, you go there. You on there. Right, it's just that'll do for now. You get back into there. I don't need you. Let's go do the magic bit, the magic bit, the magic bit. I kind of sort of see myself as a shit Mickey Mouse, really, from Fantasia. But that is just me. Alright. You can go into there for now. I'll get rid of all you two. Oh, I have plans for you later. Yes, I do. Alright. Let's go up here. Dun 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 dun. Where is it? It's here. My book. Why is it not going in the item frame? I have to shift click? It's not working. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? Alright. Should we have to get another block then, you reckon? Maybe I can just put it on another one. I don't know. Why is it not working, guys? Let's put that there. Ah, that works. Oh, fuck, look at the magic. The magic's going into the book. Magic book. It's supposed to be a god-awful explosion, but apparently not. Right, we've got a book! Should we get in bed and have a read? Let's just get in bed and turn it to day. You have unlocked the secrets of the arcane! As you take a drink of vanilla coke. Oh god. That's a fuckload of reading. Foreword. Ars Magica began as my first... Oh, okay, I don't give a shit about that. Oh, that was... I don't care. Using the game set to unlock entries as you get to them to somewhat guide you through the getting started process of the mod. You will be notified when you unlock a new entry, categories with new items and will shimmer, and new entries themselves will have crescent moon markings. To have this, you can disable it. No, don't care, I want that stuff. Interlinking. So Ars Magica UI. The act of picking up a compendium have unlocked the Ars Magica within you. The arcane magics within you. You now have the AM2 HUD activate to configure this UI anytime. Don't care. Right, back. Your first spell. To make a spell, you will need to create an oculus. To unlock... Is that a link? No. At least one spell shape and one component. Start with 3 blue skill points to make this possible. Then craft a writable book, head over to your inscription table, place the book in the inscription table, and drag the spell parts you want in order from the top grey section to the... What? So I need an inscription table, do I? Right. What do we need? Yes, at ours. Right, let's see if we can find this. I don't even know what that is. An inscription table. Do we see one? It's a caster. Arcane reconstructor. Let's type in inscription. Inscription. An inscription table. Spell parchment, oh god, a torch, a feather. Spell parchment is just paper and a stick. Alright, and some wood. Okay, cool, we can do that. That shit seems to be easy enough. We may need to make an extra room though for this stuff, for my Ars Magica shite. Ooh, I always get lag when I go down the stairs, I don't know why. This one for some paper. Am I gonna need a lot of paper in this mod? I forget that I can do that as well. Up here for the wood. I'll grab you as well. Where'd I put my feathers? I know I had feathers. I've got a torch on me already. Nice. Right, you go there. You go there. Let's just click that quickly. And that button. How many torches? Oh, that doesn't work. Why does that not work? Oh, because you're a knob guy. Alright.